Good evening. I'm Karen Kaplan, and it's Friday, November 19th. Here's the latest on what's happening with the coronavirus in California and beyond. More than 250 million people around the world have been infected with the coronavirus. Who was the first, and how did it happen? We may have gotten closer to the answer this week, thanks to the detective work of evolutionary biologist Michael Worobey. He combed through medical journals, documents from the World Health Organization, news reports and myriad online accounts to reconstruct the early weeks of the outbreak. Call it CSI, Wuhan. One of the most interesting things he learned was that a December 8, 2019, illness that had been considered the earliest known case of COVID-19 probably wasn't. The 41-year-old accountant who reported a fever on that date got it as a result of dental surgery to remove baby teeth that never fell out. A Chinese investigative reporter figured this out. The accountant came down with another fever 8 days later, which may indeed have been a symptom of COVID-19. Looking back, he said, he suspects B became infected while getting the dental treatment.